Jacknife?
Drake's got a location on Jacknife. He's on some rooftops at the old runner training ground near the storm drains. Roots crawling with blues, though. You can follow the canal to the Hampton Town District.
City authorities are investigating the death of attorney and mayoral candidate Robert Coates.
I wonder what's his brother's name. Keith Hammer. Thought it was electrified.
You are in direct violation of city laws.
Shut the fuck up. They already see me? Stop pretending like you don't want to open fire already. I see it. Nope. Ow. Oh, right here. Pretty sure I missed some already, but don't worry. For you guys, it might look like I haven't missed any. I'll edit it so it looks so. That was useless. Oh, come on. I don't know what I was thinking.
Do not run.
Ouch. Why do I do this to myself all the time? One. Whoa. Okay. Jump. 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 Ah, okay. Fantastic. Excuse me? What the hell happened? Climb, please. Understand. Is me my head just touching the top, and am I receiving the full weight of the door on my neck?
Won't come down here. Hey, I'm getting something on the wires. Shit. Looks like they anticipated you might duck in here and send a sniper team ahead.
Of course they did. Ay-ya-ya. Yes, I just said that.
Keep going. Don't think those blues won't come down here. Hey, I'm getting something on the wires. Shit. Keep going. Don't think those blues won't...
Oh my god. My name is Melania, Blade of Mikula. It's all over again.
Don't think those blues won't come down here.
Come on. Alright.
Hey, I'm getting something on the wires. Shit. Looks like they anticipated you might duck in here and send a sniper team ahead.
Hey. Didn't they just kill a rat or bird? Okay.
Hey.
Oh, great. Come on. I hate everything you choose to be. Come on. It's my controller, 100%. And sometimes it doesn't work. I might just disable that button.
Take those snipers out or keep out of their way. Just get your ass through there.
Oh, hell yes. Of course I can't. If you guys haven't noticed in my previous games, I always like when they use rain, I always like calculate which ones. What am I saying? I always rank all the times they use raining in games. I think the best one I've seen was Dying Light, the original one. I don't have the list right now. I might just put it up on the screen. Hopefully, this game has level where there's raining, because I always like the weather effects. I might be able to get more another sniper. Oh, it's pretty dark. Why? Yeah. Okay, can't get too greedy. Hop. Oh. Please, no. Okay, I see you. Go. I can barely see where I'm going. Wait, is that the bag right there? Alright, I'm gonna do slow motion. Oh. Yes, it was. Got the bag. Now, I don't have to worry about it. And now I know where the snipers are. God. All right. And now I can actually see what I'm doing. Get his sniper, then just hip fire into the other guy. Alright. Nope, I miscalculated. Alright. Go and ha, okay. Yeah, so if I jump down here, go up there, get the bag. Got it. Okay, I think I didn't even have to come down here. Oh my God.
You're inside. Get out of there, Faith.
Don't see me. Ah. No, that was safer. I wasn't gonna risk jumping. Oh, yeah, okay. Wait, did we just do a whole loop? Just another point. Thank you, that's what I wanted. Jump. Have to time this. Nailed it. Nope. I see you. Nope, I see you. Bag lady. Alright, I need to get there. What? I nailed that. I thought I picked it up. Oh, come on. The aim is atrocious. Ah, come on.
Come on, Nate. Don't expect Jacknife to just wait around for you. Look, Jacknife may know something about Pope's murder, so don't let him wind you up, okay? He used to be a pretty decent runner. God knows who he's working for now.
Securing your world, Callahan. All right.
Hello, Faith.
Why are you running?
Why are you running? Why are you running?
Ah, come on. I swear to God, if I catch this guy. I swear I pressed it. Swear to God, I'm gonna hit this, break this guy's kneecaps or something. Just throw a rock at him or something. Ha! Get wrecked. Seems even more dangerous.
Hey. Hey.
What is... Not what I... Oh, are you kidding me? Kick him in the face.
I know what you're here for, Faithy.
Just tell me what Icarus has to do with Pope's murder, Jack.
I heard a cop did it.
You heard wrong.
You a fan of wrestling, Faith? Pope was a wrestling fan. He even employed an ex-wrestler to handle his security. Travis Burfield used to go by the name of Ropeburn.
Is this going somewhere?
Ropeburn? Well, he's really just a thug who got lucky. And sometimes people are too ignorant to see their place. Always want to swim in the big pond. Never see the bigger fish. If I were you, I'd start with a glorified slab of meat. Happy hunting, Faithy.
Listen, I don't know about going to Ropeburn straight away.
I'm not. I'm gonna see Miller.
Oh, Faith, what are you doing? You gonna tell him about Jacknife?
Not yet. He's still a cop. No matter what Kate says.
Do you see him?
Yeah. He's heading for his car. Lieutenant Miller? I'm Faith. Kate's sister?
She never mentioned a sister.
Yeah, well, we're not the mentioning kind. She told me to find you if things went bad.
She's been arrested. And you wouldn't be the suspect seen fleeing from the crime scene, would you?
Well now, it's difficult to recall with a gun in my face.
I know what you are.
You know it was a setup, right?
I know Kate wouldn't be capable of something like this. But my captain's asking some difficult questions, and I can't even get in to see her.
What do you know about something called Icarus?
Why?
It's mentioned on this. It was in Pope's hand. I think it's from his diary.
You took evidence.
Kate's the only family I have, Lieutenant. And Blues in jail don't last long. She goes down for this. It's a death sentence.
I won't stop you. I owe that much to Kate. But there are plenty of people who'll try. And I can't stop them either. You better learn how to run.
Running is what I do best.
She put a Batman on you. Guy's pretty tall.